quarter. We'll skate out to center to the right for Moshe. David Moshe over the Trasher line, and we got a fight in the neutral zone as it is Carlisle Lewis, and he is just pounding away on an Adirondack player right now, LeBlond. Lewis got in a number of big rights to the head. Now LeBlond recovering as they're scratching at center ice. They're bear hugging right now. Pierre-Luc LeBlond missing with a right as Carlisle Lewis has them tangled up. A big right from Lewis on LeBlond as they continue to strong arm at center. Lewis missing with a right cross as LeBlond gets the takedown, gets a shot in, and they'll break up those two. With 3:58 remaining in the first period, well, Lewis came in to start the fight and got about 9 or 10 unobstructed shots on the side of LeBlanc's head, but the 20-year-old LeBlanc able to recover, and he got some good ones in as well.
Yeah, about after that first flurry of 9 or 10 throws from Lewis, he did lose his footing, and then LeBlanc...